all of y'all need some help, a lot of help. You'll never be like me no matter what happens. So don't get that in your mind. You'll never look like me. I have the most gorgeous body there is in professional wrestling today, in bodybuilding and whatever, everything. And the number one. So, I know you're all excited. You want to get close to Mr. Wonderful. You want to see Mr. Wonderful. Well, I'm here to try to help you. When I tell you to do something, do it. If I tell you what to eat, do it. Because it's going to help you. Obviously, you need to quit eating. Obviously, you need to eat a little bit more. You need something. Everybody needs something. I'll tell you what you do. Go back over to the gym. Get on the weights, go work out a little bit, get to sweat, and then I'm gonna put you through a little workout and everything. I have to go change and get my stuff on now. See, you need a lot of work. Matter of fact, the best thing you can do is not even come into a gym. You're doing it all wrong, son. Stop. Get off the thing, man. Let me show you how to do it. I can't believe it. I come in here and waste my time and somebody won't even listen to me. This is the correct way of doing it. See that? See how I'm doing that? See how I'm resisting it going down? See that bicep? You gotta think about it. Squeeze it. You gotta squeeze it. Squeeze it. And slow going down. Now that's how you get a perfect bicep, like I have. Try that, maybe that'll help you. This guy's a little bit better. He's a little bit better shape than you. You've been working out a little bit more, but you've got a long ways to go, a long ways. You gotta put some more beat on. Obviously, you're not using enough weight. My grandma can use that much weight. You need a haircut. Come on, clean the act up if you want to get serious about this. Put some more weight on here. Stop for a minute. Here. Okay, now let me see you do 10 reps. Come on. Go up and go. Slow going down. Slow. Come on, you're wasting my time too. You got a long ways to go. Come on. You'll never be like me. Never, never, never. Let me show you. Let me show you two. Look here. Look. This is what the most wonderfulest body looks like. There's been a lot of hard work here. I've worked hard in a gym. And a lot of people try to have a body like this. But they never will. Never. 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 Forget it. Don't shoot your goals that high. This is what a perfect bicep looks like. Right there is 22 inches of arm right there. A lot of work. A lot of people work very hard to get arms like that. But they never come close. Check it out right there, everybody. All you 8-to-5ers out there, all you common people, just check it out. And all you women that are ready to leave your husband for me, now you know why. That's why right there. Obviously, you can't walk and chew gum at the same time. Can't you put that together? Have you ever flown in an airplane or buckled your seatbelt up in a car? Have you? Huh? Don't you have any pride in yourself? No, you don't. You have no pride in yourself. Because if you did, you wouldn't look like this. It's disgusting. I can't believe that you walk in here like that and look like this. But I'll try to help you. The only reason you come in here is just to see me anyway, Mr. Wonderful. That's the only reason you come in here. Let's try to work on your pecs. You know what a pec is? That's a pec. Okay? We're gonna try to take some of this, and put it there, okay? Big pecs, that's what we want. Big pecs, your husband will love big pecs. Okay, grab this right here. Give me about 20 reps with it, okay? Push them up and think about what you're doing. Make them pecs work. Make them work. Yeah, that's right. Make them work. You know, this woman here is totally so far gone that I don't know if there's anything could be done for her or not, if you wanna know the truth. She's so far overweight. But as I can see, she's got all her teeth. You know, most fat women that I know don't have teeth. She does have all her teeth, I will say that. Keep going, keep going. A few extra reps ain't gonna hurt you. But you know, it's one thing that a person, right there is a perfect example of a person that has no pride in herself. No pride in herself, no pride in her body. It's disgusting, I don't like it. I don't even like to be around people like this here. Keep going. It ain't gonna hurt you. Just keep going. Keep grunting them out. You need a lot of work. And you need to stay away from that table. You stay at the table. I'm sure the whole family's probably gone off and in bed asleep, and you're still sitting at the table eating. Am I right or wrong? I bet you go up and down them steps every night long getting in that refrigerator eating something, aren't you? Right? Mm-hmm. Well, this has got to stop. This has got to stop, because there's no need in that. Whatever I say, that's right. Okay, that's good right there. Let's go over here to the tricep machine, and I'll show you the correct way to work your triceps. Come on, let's get huffing. Come on, come on. Come on, you're too slow. Come on. Come on, come on, follow me over to the tricep machine. Come on, let's see if you can get in here. I bet it's gonna be tight. Yeah, that's just what I thought. Come on. Here, hold this. Oh, Lord, I'm telling you. I don't know why I'm wasting my time. Okay, put your hands up here. Pull the other one up like this here. Okay, put your hands up like this here. Okay? What you do is you keep your elbows down. Keep your elbows down here and come back. Both of them back at the same time and up. Okay, do 25 reps. What we're working here is the tricep, this part of the arm. See that? See that tricep? Mm-hmm. That's what we're working, okay?
Okay.
Okay, let me see, do 40 of those. Come on, keep them going and we'll work that tricep. Don't worry about how many I said, just keep doing them. See, that's why you look the way you look, because you argue all the time. You probably argue at your husband when he tells you to get away from the table. You argue with him because you want to stay there and eat, don't you? Right or wrong? Yeah. And that's why you look like you look. So don't argue with me if you want to, don't waste my time. Come on. Think about what you're doing. Try to lose all that fat, come on. See, that takes a lot of work. You've got to have pride in yourself. You're not willing to pay the price.
Can't do anything.
Okay, that's enough then. That's enough, that's good, okay. Next we'll go then do some abdominals on the abdominal machine. You got a long ways to go, honey, a long way.
Can you help me out of this?
No, you got in it, you get out yourself. Get your hands off of me, you fat pig! Don't ever put your hands on me! Don't ever let me see you in a gym again, you hog! Come on, keep going! Keep working! Keep working! You want to do it too easy, you want the easy way out! Get off the damn thing! Get off of it! Wasting my time here with you bunch of pigs! Common people. Let me show you how to do it. Look like me. This is what you're supposed to look like if you do it right. This is the right way. Okay, watch. This is how you do it. See? Okay, get on there and do it. You're trying to stop taking the easy way out. Come on. Give me 20 of them. Come on. Come on. No wonder you look the way you look. Come on. You won't pay the price. Come on. Of course, you'll never look like me anyway. Come on. Come on. Give me 20 more. 20 more. Come on. You're lazy. Yeah, just what I thought. When it gets too tough, what do? You quit. Just like the rest of these people out here. Quit. Bunch of quitters. All you people up here, come on, hurry up. This is what you're supposed to look like to have a perfect body. This is what you should look like, and I'm gonna give you a few shots here, okay?
That's wonderful.
Here's the last shot, huh?